Lay the comforter insert on top of the cover, tie up all the corners on the sides together. This will prevent the comforter from moving. Then you simply roll it up towards the side where the zipper is, you turn it inside out, and you close the zipper. Now you can easily unwrap it from the other side, and you're done. I love how much attention to detail Avery put into this bundle.